switch is one of the basic components in digital logic circuits and systems. Just like this mechanical switch, the result is either off or on. In digital circuits, the switches are mostly electronic and not mechanical. The bipolar transistor is one electronic device used as a switch in digital circuits. In most applications today, these are combined with other circuit elements and miniaturized into integrated circuits. If you're troubleshooting a printed circuit board which is made up of integrated circuits, you would usually be concerned only with the results of transistor operation, the binary 1 or binary 0 states. But often, a single discrete switching transistor performs a critical function in a complex system, and for these applications, it is essential to understand how the bipolar switching transistor works. For example, the movement of this robotic arm, which is handling digital circuit boards for testing, is determined by complex logic integrated circuits. Yet the motors moving this arm require much greater currents than can be handled by the transistors within the logic ICs. Instead, the logic system, such as a computer, controls a small current applied to a switching transistor, which then turns on or off the flow of a much larger current from the power source to the motor which moves the arm. Located between the logic circuit and the high current load, the switching transistor is the interface between these two major subsystems. If this system should malfunction, understanding the operation of the switching transistor could be the key to troubleshooting the problem. So in this lesson, we'll examine how a typical bipolar switching transistor works. But simply understanding its operation is not enough. You will also learn how to read and understand the critical device ratings, so you will also know how to choose replacements. And finally, we'll put all this knowledge together to show you how you can design and construct a switching transistor circuit.